Excuse me, are you Erin?
Yes, and you are?
Also Erin.
Your hair, it looks different in the pictures.
I swiped myself again, didn't I?
Do they have good buffalo wings here? I love buffalo wings.
Yeah, I know.
Fucking Tinder. You know, they gotta update it so you can't swipe yourself.
I like your shirt.
Thank you.
I have the same shirt.
This is awkward. I'm gonna order drinks. Whiskey sour?
Yeah, how did you don't answer that?
Remember, I wrote no hookups.
Yeah, but I wrote that as a joke to get more dates.
I mean, you do like going on adventures, though, right?
No. Yeah, me neither. It's
true. But I'm very spiritual.
What is your favorite TV show?
Blacklist. Love James Spader. Coke or Pepsi?
Regular Pepsi, but Diet Coke.
Greatest movie ever.
Dead Poets Society!
How can you still be single?
I have high standards.
Yes. Are you seriously on Tinder right now?
Honestly, Erin, I don't see this going anywhere.
No. Well, what happened? What did I do wrong?
No. It's not you. It's me, which I guess is you. You just don't excite me anymore. We know everything about each other. Where's the mystery?
Give me a chance. I can switch it up. I'm gonna start going to the gym.
No, you won't.
No, I won't.
Is one of you Erin?
I had on my profile swipe left for cholera, swipe right for puppies.
I can't believe I wrote that.
You know, nobody swiped me for 2 months.
That joke was the best.
Yeah, it really is, though.
Hey, got me.
Wait, why is there another me here?
Because I swipe myself again? I look cute as fuck. Everybody says I look like Ed Sheeran.
Look, pop stars have such normal names now.
They're impossible to remember, like Lucas Graham or some shit.
It was better when I was a kid in the Pitbull era.
Yes, brother Erin, preach.
Would you rather have sex with Oprah Winfrey or a dead Rihanna?
That is extremely racist. I can't believe that you'd ask me that, but I was going to ask the same thing.
Oprah, but Rihanna, only if she was dead
for five minutes.
Which one of you guys ordered the whiskey sour? Let me answer that.
Me.
Hey, I'm Erin. I'm here for a date. Is anyone here named Erin?
I love me.
Next time, left for cholera. Oh no, I swiped myself.
You're great. Good looking too. Smart.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.
Seriously, who's driving home? Sausage Fest.